Hello, I'm Jane Close Conoley, president of Cal State Long Beach. Today, during Women's History Month, I invite you to join me in our campus-wide celebration of the 30th anniversary of the President's Commission on the Status of Women. For the past three decades, the President's Commission on the Status of Women, or PCSW, has served the beach through initiating, advocating, and implementing action that addresses the concerns of CSULB women students, faculty, staff, and administrators. The mission of the PCSW is to ensure that the university responds to the needs of women by removing inequities and providing a supportive educational, working, and social environment for all members of the campus community. The PCSW represents all women at the beach, and it helps to ensure that their status is strengthened and enhanced. I've asked Mitra Baghdadi, Administrative Coordinator, Center for Community Engagement, and PCSW Chair, to tell you about the commission and a very special upcoming event. Mitra?
I would first like to thank President Conoley for her ongoing support of PCSW. With her support, we were able to compile a 30-year history report of PCSW based on archival research and interviews. Over the years, our commission has helped to create a better university environment by engaging in campus climate survey report, the formation of Office of University Ombuds, development of formal processes for sexual harassment complaints, funding and expansion of the Child and Family Center, creating gender-inclusive language trainings, and providing advocacy and support for pregnant and parenting students, staff, and faculty. Each year, we also collaborate on events with the Women's Gender and Equity Center, the Office of Equity and Diversity, and many other entities across campus. Last year, we successfully created an official partnership with the American Association of University Women, AAUW, in Long Beach. Perhaps one of the biggest accomplishments of PCSW is the annual Women's Research Colloquium. This special forum provides CSULB scholars, faculty, staff, and students an opportunity to share research completed by women and or related to women's issues and concerns. For this year's colloquium, we have incorporated an equity lens framework of gender, race, and ethnicity. We invite you to the Women Research Colloquium on Friday, March 19. The program will feature a series of virtual events, including a presentation of 30-year PCSW report, a student research showcases, and panel presentations on the status of women on campus and in the community. For detailed program information and opportunities with PCSW, please visit our website. Thank you. Now back to you, President Conoley.
Thank you, Mitra. I want to encourage our entire beach family to take the time to read the Commission's report and to become involved with the PCSW and the upcoming Women's Research Colloquium. Since its establishment, the PCSW has strived to improve the campus experience for women and men alike. Whether celebrating research, by and about women, honoring campus and community members whose contributions improve the lives of women, or awarding scholarships to some of the university's most accomplished and inspiring students, PCSW has continued to search for ways to create a safe and inviting campus climate for all. I would be remiss if I failed to mention the particularly difficult challenges of the past year that have impacted CSULB women particularly hard. Many are parents or caregivers who have struggled mightily to balance work, family needs, remote teaching, and more. It is my hope and that of the Commission that PCSW's efforts and our work here and with the CSU can address many of these concerns. The President's Commission on the Status of Women plays an important role in the success of women on our campus and the Beach family as a whole. I congratulate the Commission on its continuing commitment to the advancement of women at CSULB. Go Beach!